Welcome to our lecture online. One of the most confusing things with logarithmic functions is the conversion from exponential to logarithmic form and from logarithmic form back to exponential form. And so what we're going to do here is pay special attention to how we do that. Now later on we're going to show you the more systematic mathematical way to do it so that if you learn to do it that way you can always on the fly figure it out. But it's nice to be able to do the shortcut method. This is essentially the shortcut method. So we have exponential to logarithmic and logarithmic to exponential form. So let's start with the equation x equals b to the y. How do we put that into logarithmic form? Well, it turns out that the exponent goes by itself on the left side of the equal sign. So we end up with y equals because y is the exponent of the base b. Now we have to write log because we convert it to logarithmic form. So we convert to log, and we know that it's log to the base b because it's b to the y power. This is the base, this is the exponent. The exponent goes to the left side on the equal sign. Then this gives you log to the base b, and then the only thing you have left is x on the other side becomes the function, part of the function of the logarithmic function. So we have y equals the log base b of x, because y is the exponent, b is the base, and then x is the number on the left side equal sign, which we will now take the log of. So how do we go backwards? When we have this, Well, first of all, we have the base b, we have x, and we have y. Remember, y is the exponent, or it becomes the exponent when we go to exponential form. So we take the base b, raise to the exponent y, and set it equal to x. So we take the base b, raised to the exponent y, and set it equal to x, or x equals b to the y power, which of course is what we started with over here. So notice again, we have x equals b to the y, so the exponent goes to the left side of the equal sign, then you take the log base b of x. Over here, we have y equals log base b of x, so we remember that this becomes the exponent, here's the base, so the base raised to the exponent equals the number that we take the log of. And then we just switch it around to get back what we started with. And that is the rule of conversion, going from exponential to logarithmic or from logarithmic to exponential. Later on we'll show you how to mathematically do that, but at least once you learn how to do that and you remember that, now it's easy to do that conversion no matter what they throw at you. So in the next video, we'll try some examples to see if we can figure out how to do this. It's a little confusing, but with a little practice, it becomes easy. And that is how it's done.